morning, everyone. My name is Advik. Today I will tell you a story about nine animals and a bird. One day, nine animals and a bird were going to a vacation in a big boat. When they stuck in a storm, lightning struck to the boat and the boat exploded. Near the boat there was an island. The animals climbed up the island. The animals were very, very, very hungry. The monkey climbed up the tree and gave coconuts. And they became happy. The animals began to dance. Few days later, a aeroplane passed by, saw the animals and quickly landed on the island and rescued the animals.